In my custom sound tutorials, I don't think I mentioned this very useful plugin for BMBF, which is SyncSaber or BeatSync. If you're not familiar with BMBF, you need to watch my custom sound tutorial for BeatSaber first. So, what it mainly does is it lets you send any song from BeatSaber.com to your Quest in just a single click using any device like your phone, your iPad, or whatever device that lets you open a browser and access the internet. No cables, and it doesn't require your headset to be on while you're doing this. Aside from that, it also keeps your songs up to date. It saves you time by allowing you to download an entire playlist, the top trending songs, and more. In this video, I'm using my phone to do this. What you need to do first is create a BeatSaber account. I'm already registered, so I'm just gonna go log in. And when you're already logged in, go to Find Maps and start bookmarking all the songs that you want to be downloaded to your Quest. To bookmark a song, just click this button. If you bookmark a song by accident, just click bookmark again. And the next time you open BMBF, just go into SyncSaber, enter your BeatSaber username in this text box, choose the bookmark songs and the others that you want to be included in the download, and then click Queue Downloads. This will start the download, and all you have to do is wait and click the Sync to BeatSaber button when it appears. Go to Playlist to see everything is there. And then you can start playing your recently added songs. Hit like if this video helped, and if you got questions, just comment down below.